So that was an example. Let me now start with the motivation. In our current world, people use ICT everywhere at any time, right? And systems will fail if they don't fit to the users, plural, to the users. And often different users have different tasks. Some people use the bus every day because they are going to school or the university and they don't care about buying bus tickets because they know or they have a subscription for the whole semester or whatever. And other people are there only once in their lifetime and they have a big problem if they don't speak the language or don't understand the system or if the system isn't fit to the client. Task analysis and modeling might help to analyze what's going on and to design something that works for different users. So, who are using parts of the system or the tools? Right? So, it's plural. And what task is each of them performing? Which could be completely different for different people. And why are people performing certain tasks? What are their goals? What are their aims? And how do they know about performing the task? Did they learn about it? Or do they just have to find out by walking up to a machine or to a bus station or whatever? And what's the relation with objects? What do I need a ticket? And what does the ticket mean? Does the ticket mean when I buy I can travel for an hour? Or when I buy I can start traveling the moment I stamp my ticket or whatever, right? Okay, so, and then, are there tools available for users? Are there ways for users to make things more simple, more easy? And how do users communicate to each other, to the system? And how often is each task performed? Is this a task I do every day, or every hour, or every month, or once in a lifetime? And what are the time aspects of a task? How long does it take? And when should it start? And when is it finished? And what happens if things go wrong? What happens if I really cannot get the ticket and I need to catch my plane and I go to the bus, right? And the bus driver doesn't understand me, I don't understand him, I only know I need this bus and I have no ticket. Well, bus drivers are hero, shrug their shoulders and let you go. They don't care. Which is nice. But for me, it's not nice for the bus company. Good. I'm sorry.